Λοιπόν, η Μάνη είναι μια γλυκύτατη Γαλλίδα, μισή-μισή, η οποία βρέθηκε στη Θεσσαλονίκη και φυσικά εμείς την τσακώσαμε, τη βάλαμε στην άκρη και μας τα είπε όλα. Μας είπε για ποιο λόγο θα εγκατέλειπε τη χώρα της στη Γαλλία για να μείνει μόνιμα στην Ελλάδα, αλλά μας είπε και ποιος είναι τελικά ο άντρας των ονείρων της και αν τον έχει βρει. Λέτε να είναι Έλληνας? Για να δούμε γλυκύτατη, αποκλειστική η Μάνη μόνο στα κορίτσια μια σπίτι. Know, είναι η επιτυχία της φετινής χρονιάς, τότε σίγουρα η Μάνη είναι η πιο πετυχημένη καλλιτέχνης για το 2012. Αν τη γνωρίσεις από κοντά θα καταλάβεις ότι απλά το αξίζει. Είναι γλυκιά, χαμογελαστή, πανέμορφη και πατάει γερά στα πόδια της. Άρα έχει όλα εκείνα τα στοιχεία που μπορούν να την οδηγήσουν στην κορυφή. Η Μάνη, I'm very glad to meet you.
Thank you. I'm glad to meet you too.
How is your time here in Thessaloniki?
It's beautiful. I didn't see a lot, but the little bit that I saw, it's beautiful. It reminds me of the south of France a little bit. It's very cold, and I didn't think Greece was that cold.
It breaks my heart, 'cause I know you're the one for me.
You were a model, and you became an artist. How is this step happen?
It's just I didn't really like being a model. I was a model for almost 10 years, and it was good at the beginning because I was traveling and, you know, I was on my own and everything. But then for my soul, it wasn't good for me, and so I just decided to follow my dream. I feel grateful. It's unbelievable that all the way over here people like this song so much. So I'm grateful. I'm happy with it.
And you will never know.
Did you expect the success of your song, You Will Never Know?
No, not that much. You never think about it, because otherwise you can never go to sleep at night, you know? So, no, I didn't think it was going to be like that. It was my dream as a child. But even when you're a child, you don't really realize what it is to be successful. You just want to sing, and that's what I wanted to do all along. It was just to sing. Sometimes some people ask me for autographs in the streets, and sometimes they offer me, you know, little gifts for no reason. But it hasn't changed much. The only thing that's changed is just that I'm very, 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 very busy now. And so I never have any breaks or vacations and stuff like that, so that's hard. But it hasn't changed much because I guess I'm not Madonna yet, so it's good.
I will never show what I feel, what I need from you, no. And you will never know.
What memories brings you this song, You Will Never Know, when you sing it?
Yeah, it's always something that you take from your life, you know, and in your own frustration that you try to put into a song to make something better.
If you have a boyfriend, you would sing this song for him?
Well, I think when you think about it, it's a bit silly. It's stupid of this girl not to tell the guy. You know, she should tell him, because otherwise she probably will be miserable for the rest of her life.
You don't dream as a girl to have a family and...
It's all part of the package. Yeah, have a family, have a, you know, a husband and kids and a house and, you know, and fish and I don't know, and a cat. No cat. I don't like cats. But yes, it's part of the dream. But in order to have that, I guess I needed to be complete for myself. So maybe now, if you find a husband for me here in Greece.
How is your taste in men?
My taste? I don't know. I don't know what I want, I guess. But a good, smart man and that has a big heart.
Have you found your dream boy?
No, not yet, you know.
What I feel, what I feel.
I heard somewhere that Imani is your artist name, it's not your real name.
Yes, it's an artist name, but it became my name because it all started when I was a model. I had to change my name. So I've been named Imani for the last 15 years now, you know. So it's my name now, and it means faith.
And you will never know. I won't.
Which which is your dream for your rest of your life?
Oh my, I'm living my dream, to be honest. So my dream is to still be dreaming for as long as possible.
Imani, thank you very much for this talk. I hope to see you again in Thessaloniki.
Yeah, I wish to come back in Greece too, maybe this summer. What I feel, what I need
from you. Ήταν η Μάνη και πραγματικά ήταν υπέροχη. Εκτός ότι ήταν πανέμορφη, ήταν και υπέροχη. Να της πω ένα μεγάλο ευχαριστώ γιατί ξέρω ότι μας βλέπει. Και να ξανάρθει και σύντομα στη Θεσσαλονίκη και καλή επιτυχία. Thank you very much, Μάνη.